learned since we started, our timekeeper is here instead of there's two ladies with us keeping time. And I know some of the candidates have left stage. Oh, it's stay on stage after you speak until we're finished, and then we'll all leave at the same time. Sorry about that, Mr. Chairman. Our next candidate, we'll move now to our state races. Next candidate we have is Mr. Ellis Black, who is a sitting senator from District 8.
Good evening. Great to be here this afternoon. Many of you are aware that I've been in election for some time, like 14 years in the House, and then this is my second year in the Senate. Entered the Senate as a freshman, and as such, I was real fortunate to be the only freshman to be appointed to the Appropriations Committee in the first term. Next year, I'll come in and I will be given credit for my years of service in the House, which will make me one of the ranking members of the Senate. And I will be in a position to end up with a very good committee chairmanship out of it, put me in a position to be more effective in providing the kind of leadership for this area that we need. I think one of the things I'm also most proud of is in all of the districts, and I had four different districts in the House during the time I served in the House, most of my constituents were rural areas, and I represented my constituents. When we run for the Senate, it includes all of Valdosta. I never had had any of Valdosta, and so that posed a little question to some of the people as how effectively I could represent the city of Valdosta. And I found out after this last session that the GMA, the Georgia Municipal Association, had voted me legislator of the year for the service that I provided to them in getting some of their retirement legislation passed. And so I'm committed to my constituency, and I will continue the service that I have been trying to provide. I was told we wanted to hold it down to 4 minutes, but I'm not going to take 4 minutes. I want to the quicker we can get finished up here, the quicker I can take my wife out to eat. Good to be with y'all. Hope you remember me when you get to that home. Thank you.